These are my predictions for the new Scream movie that's coming out in 3 months. So in the beginning of the trailer, it shows a shot of the Carpenter's house, which looks like old Casey Becker's house, in my opinion. So in the trailer, it does say that the new victims are related to the original victims. And if that is true, that means that the Carpenters are in Casey's house because they were related to Casey Becker. The beginning of the trailer starts off with Tara getting attacked by Ghostface. And from the first scene, you can tell that the movie is set in September. Tara opens the door and this happens. She closes the door and it shows a scene of someone unlocking the doors and her locking them back. But then it unlocks again, which I feel like is how the killer got inside of the house. There is a shot where it shows Ghostface breaking somebody's leg. And then there's a shot of a hospital scene and someone is going down the hallway with a broken leg, which looks like Jenna's character, which is Tara. Next, the trailer shows Dewey calling Sydney about the killings. He says that there were 3 victims at this time. I'm assuming that this is how Sydney comes back to Woodsboro. So this scene shows Sydney being outside of what looks like the hospital with Tara's sister, which seems to be the new main character. And this scene makes me believe that Tara is the one in the wheelchair, because why is everyone in the hospital if she died? My other prediction is that it is Judy's son, West, which he kind of looks like Billy or one of the main characters of the original Scream, in my opinion. And this is Judy, if you forgot who she was. She came in Scream 4, but in Scream 4, she did allude that she was part of the first Scream in high school. Which, considering the fact that they said that the victims are connected to the original cast, people have speculated that maybe she had an affair with Sydney's boyfriend, Billy, which would make sense. And then that would be his son, West, which makes Judy and West seem like they're going to be part of, you know, the killing duo, because there's always 2 killers. Also, in my opinion, he kind of looks like Roman, which is Sydney's brother. And that would make me think that he has something to do with the killings as well, because either way, whichever one of them is his dad, she killed Billy and she killed Roman. And if this leg scene isn't with Tara, then I think it's with Wes and he is the one in the wheelchair. And maybe that's why she's seen speeding down the streets, probably to get to the hospital. Because lots of the scenes in the trailer happen in a hospital, like Dewey, he's in a hospital right now and he's getting attacked in a hospital. And this shot of Gail crying like this makes me think that Dewey died and the ambulance is in the back. I forgot to tell you guys that Gail did come back to Woodsboro. Here she is. Also, I want to point out that there's always a classic arm slice.